Adventure Island with music by Nick Sudan. Okay, can I use my controller? X to jump, even though it's A. I killed him. Am I wearing a cowboy hat? What's on my head? Okay. So don't touch anything, I guess. Game saved. Health restored. If I do this, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that music is a little... Oh god! Okay. You found a key. You can open one door with it. Only one door, though. Super Mario Land vibes, not Super Mario 3D Land. No, I know which one you're referring to. Yeah, I think that's what they were going for. The old Game Boy play style. Music's a little rough though. Oh, I can't go back down, so I'm gonna have to learn a power. You found the power glove. You can now push heavy objects. Alright. Push. Can I drop it in the water? Ooh, that's cool. I want to drop it on him. Oh! Oh, I thought it would, like, crush him or something. But... Oh! You found the dungeon map. Press the pause button to view it. Oh! You can now push heavy objects. Does that include your mama? I think she's still too heavy, Kudu. Oh, man. That one made me giggle. I have a key, and I have the gloves. Oh, okay, that's neat. Fair. Oh, man, that made me laugh. Yo, there it is, life fruit. Oh my god. I don't think I need to go over there. I'm just gonna go back to the left, but I'm gonna save. Yo, this is looking cool to speedrun. Too bad there's so little time, otherwise I would fuck trying speedrunning now. Yeah, over here. Nice. Yo. Ba ba da ba ba ba. Another safe spot. I'll continue going right since I don't want to confuse myself. Yo! You found the throwing knife. Press knife button to throw them. Which one's my knife button, guys? I don't know which one it is. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, I can't duck. I wanna save. Nope, it's too far. Yo, the enemy stayed dead? No way. Does this thing go? There's no limit. Oh, I can't go over here because. Yeah. Okay, there's that up there. So I can't go this way either. What if you wanted to go to heaven, but God said, get out of my room, I'm playing Minecraft? I don't think God would do that, to be honest. Thank you. There you go. Yeah, the music's a little bit rough. I understand what they were going for, but holy moly. There's gotta be more than one floor, right? More than just this map? Maybe. What? Oh. Okay, so maybe I'm gonna have to go back to the bottom. Like, over there. Oh, it's a meme? Oh, I don't know memes. I doubt there's anything gonna be over here, yeah. Yeah, I don't know memes, unfortunately. So, I'm here. I mean, the thing says I've been in these rooms, but they're most likely telling me that I've been in the rooms because I've been in the location of the rooms and not necessarily at that spot. So, where is this gonna take me? That just takes me to an empty room. And this takes me to that room, yeah. And this is where... Yeah, okay, so I still have a key, though. SM3W port. I just want to know what Bastard's Fury is. Yeah, I can agree with that. I'm assuming it's just gonna be extra DLC for the game. Forgot while we're in these damn rooms. Yeah, and that's just gonna take me to down here, which takes me no. What is this? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I glitched the game. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What's this called? I don't know. Let's find out together. Tiny Dangerous Dungeons. I need to go to the left. So I need to go all the way left. So this is a door that takes me up. So I need to go further left. So this takes me down. Okay, so I need to go right and down. Right. This takes me down. Think. Yeah, that takes me here. So this takes me down. I need to go. Oh. Okay. So I need to go left. So I need to go left here. This is where I couldn't go. I need to take the door. Maybe I never took the door by accident. Nope. Oh, because the door takes me down, not up. Bop. Yeah, because that would just take me down again. And I can't go over here. The treasure chest. Oh my gosh, really? Fair. Oh, I found another key. Now I have two keys. Okay, so I have a door that takes me down below. It doesn't take me up. Oh, the square is marking down a treasure chest. I thought it was marking down doors. Okay. So I can't go down there. So I need to go back up, up and left? Yeah, cause I can't go in here. Yeah, so I need to go left until I reach a door. Wow. Wow, okay. Interesting. I'm like, why is that even there? Life heart. Oh, I thought it would teleport me the other way. Got him. Okay. So I need to go left and down and then left again. Yeah, right there. Yep. Okay. So I need to go left. Be on the lookout for secret doors? Yeah, no kidding. Yo, double jump? Oh. Another key. Now I have three keys. But I think I've used one of the three keys. Balls. Oh, is this gonna take me up? Yeah! Another key? Yo! Is that the last one? No, I'm missing one more. You were saying? Keep out on the lookout for secret doors. Well, I found one. Okay. This takes me back up. I don't want to go up. Yeah. Maybe the next one will give me a power up because I'm still missing two power ups. Yeah, I hate you can use the keys only once per door. But the problem is because they don't disappear from your inventory, you actually don't know if you've used the key or not. So yeah, that can be a little bit annoying. Yo, you found the water walk boots. You can now safely enter the water. Yo, hell yeah. Oh God, I'm getting reckless. Okay, so I can't enter this. Yeah, okay. Wait, there aren't any doors in this water, is there? shouldn't be. Yeah, I need to go right and down. To make this 10 times easier? I would say so, yeah. Oh, but I can only do this from the right side? Oh, but that... I can now go from the other side, yeah. Okay. So I need to go... I think... Back to the... Yeah, right side down there. Okay. Maybe I just missed that door up there? I don't know. Like, how do you get into those rooms that don't have anything located in them? Glitch the game rather easily. Save. So I need to go up and right until I get to a door. Oh wait, no. No, I need to go over here. Down here. Yeah, now I need to go all the way right. Now I need to go left. And here. Yeah, and you go in the other door. That door. There we go. Save it. Okay, I wanna go right before going left. Oh, that's not water. Ooh, we got him good, boys. Okay. Oh, am I gonna be able to jump off of enemies? Yo, you found the spike souls. You can now stomp enemies. Nice. Point. 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 So that's all power-ups, except for the one heart and the... No! Okay. Okay, go back in there. Okay, so I need to go all the way left. Make it! Can I just jump there? Oh. Oh, fun. No! Kill him. Where am I? Yeah, I'm going up. Ah, okay. One more. There should be a save over here, yeah. Holy moly, dude. Oh, there's gotta be a secret up there. You idiot! Really? I'm just gonna die. I need to go right. Game over? Yeah. Okay. Yo, got three in a row, you saw that? This might be the heart. Like, I don't know what else it could be. Yep. It's max hearts. Well, I'm still missing a key. So yeah, it could have been a key. Okay, so this is gonna take me down to the last key. Okay. Really? We'll open the final door, okay. Yeah, so that's up there. Why are there locations of the map that have no treasures in them at all? Okay, so now I need to go up and left. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now I just need to go left. Got the fishy by accident. Oh, I can walk on water, I forgot. We did it! Oh god. Oh god. I wasn't expecting a boss fight. I missed him. Got him! He kinda looks like a ba-bomb. And one game over. Tiny Dangerous Dungeons. Why does it have an S at the end if it's only one dungeon? Adventure Island. Yo, I liked it. That was fun. Look at that. 40 minutes. Not bad. Created for Stencil Jam 13 and Game Boy Jam 2. Special thanks. Constantine Grav, Ahmed Abdel Samea, Miko Mantila, and you! You are awesome. Yeah, I'm awesome. The end.